I pray you to draw near. To lie and die, to verse or two, I mean to let you hear. In the praises of a worthy youth, who's honest, fair, and true, who fought through Spain and Portugal and fell at Waterloo. The young man that I sing about was proper, tall, and trim. His body like the waxwork, this few could equal him. His cheeks, they were a rosy red, his eyes a deep dark blue. With my charming fair, none could compare on the plains of Waterloo. Fiercest, they fought with heart and will. When guns did loudly rattle and shot and shell did kill, my love, he fell a victim amongst the thousands that fate slew. Far from his own, to hear him moan on the plains of Waterloo. My love, he lay the whole night long. My love, he lay in pain. When the war was spread, he raised his head, and daylight came again. When that his comrades found him amongst the thousands that fate slew, they discoursed, my love, an hour or more on the plains of Waterloo. These were the very words he said, and then he did depart. They dug my love a silent grave, the tears they were not few, and they laid him in the cold clay on the plains of Waterloo. The more he is gone, let me no other will I take. Through lonesome woods and shady groves, I'll wander for his sake. Through lonesome woods and shady groves, I'll wander through and through, and I'll mourn for him that's dead upon the plains of Waterloo.